If you have an IC in Taurus, you may have been raised, or the energies in your house around family values was around money and possessions. Were you raised in an environment where there was a lot of money made? Was your home beautifully decorated? Did it smell good? Was it laid out beautifully? Were manners important? So if company came over, you needed to respect them and speak to them in etiquette, so to speak? Did you have to set the table, making sure that the knife and fork were correct? Were you gracious with your family? Was your family gracious? Did they teach you all about the etiquette you needed to be successful in the world? Was beauty important in your family? Was looking good important? Do you feel the family unit was stable, or did you want stability? Was there stubbornness in the family? Were the parents Tauruses? Was your mom a sun sign or rising sign of Taurus? Was your dad a sun sign, rising sign of Taurus? Were grandparents, was there Taurus energy with the grandparents anywhere there? Money, 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 money. This would be a family of wanting money, needing money, being surrounded by money and sensuality and beauty and grace. And life is not too difficult, or shouldn't be too difficult, with an IC in Taurus, I would think. Okay, next one.